Is this thing on? Is it working? Can you hear me? I think it's on. It says record up there. I think it's on. Yeah. All right. Let's get started. All right, guys. So today we're going to do a quick little fashion shoot. Got a model that's going to be here in about a half an hour or so. And we're going to try something, a concept that I saw from a guy in Australia, Peter Coulson. Just fantastic photographer. Love his work. Love his black and whites. He primarily shoots in black and white, and just, he's a master of lighting. So during the pandemic, you know, a lot of places weren't open, so they weren't getting regular fashion pieces to shoot from the design houses. The industry was pretty much just shut down. So he came up with an idea to keep the creativity going, keep the juices flowing, of doing what he called a no fashion fashion shoot. Shoot what you've got. Shoot pieces, shoot things that aren't fashion pieces. They may not even be clothing. And see if we can have the model wear it, pose it, light it, and shoot it as if it's a fashion piece. I thought it was a really cool concept, so I wanted to give it a try and put my spin on it and see how it worked. So for today's shoot, primary light source is just gonna be a single one light setup, 60 inch Octobox on a Westcott FJ400 head. I do have another 400 over here that's on a strip box, 56 inch by 14, I think is what it is. And we'll probably use that for some rim lights, some hair lights, some backlighting in a few of the shots. But primarily we're gonna shoot with the 60 inch and with a large reflector. So use a reflector to kick a little light back into the side of the model's face opposite of the softbox. So we're excited. We just got this new wall built for here in the studio, which looks really cool. Excited to see how that looks in pictures. So stick around and see what you can do for a fashion shoot. For the cost of the clothing was $1. Stick around, let's see how it turns out.
Okay, cool. Let's try that again. Three, 1, 2, and 3. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Love it, love it, love it.
See if she wants me to have one of them, like, buttoned up here.
Gorgeous, gorgeous.
You'll never know.
The latest in fashion.
Yeah. High fashion.
From St. George's.
Super
Utah.
Expensive.
The latest in high fashion.
Oh. St. George. It was my bracelet.
It is clear. And sparkly a little, so.
Does it look cool? Like, can we talk about some of those leg ones if I were to come out with it?
Okay. Now, in case you can light a little more, as you move.
One where I drop this.
This
is kind of cool just to hold it.
Yeah, it is. Okay, so Lorraine, you need to take the reflector over to the side a little bit. You're in the shot, so I need you to, when she goes out like that.
Okay.
There.
Yep. So Opal will take a half a step back. There you go. Love it, love it, love it. Oh, that's beautiful. That's gorgeous. Gorgeous. Beautiful. Oh, I caught you though.
Did
oh,
you?
Wow, yeah. I got you.
Okay.
I got you, girl.
I can kind of throw this now.
Yeah.
It's kind of show first.
I love it. Oh, wow. That was a good
Isn't
one.
Isn't that good?
Yeah. I'm glad you catch it. I feel like some people I work with, I move a lot and they're not used to it. And so they catch me at the wrong point every time, like right when I'm. You know?
Yeah, no.
I'm like, no, you gotta get me at this.
Yeah. And I like a lot of movements, but I also like it slow.
I gotta stop it.
Get to your pose.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then just slow poses and slow movements between.
Because
just this to this.
Yeah, changes. Yeah.
Those could really make a huge difference.
I agree.
So, and on three. One, two, and three.
Ooh, you have one more of those things?
Yeah.
What if you did one more like right here?
Something like that.
Okay, for sure. Ooh, that might even look
Gaga. Oh, you're perfect for this.
Gaga, oh la la.
Is this the right one? Because she'd be all about this.
She would.
Be like, hell yeah, dollar store tablecloth.
Yes, you're gonna want to work your face more to this side. Half step this way. Yeah. These are actually really good. Stunning, stunning, stunning. Yes. Look at the right spot there. Yes. Yes. Oh, gorgeous. That's gorgeous. We got some good shit there.
Okay.
Gorgeous. Look how good these look. Stunning. Yeah, oh my. That nice and easy, how beautiful. Yes. Beautiful. Love it, love it. All right, guys.
Thank you for tuning in today. We really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Hope that you got something out of it. Just kind of a quick little behind the scenes peek at a fashion shoot that really didn't have any fashion in it, but we tried to make it look like a fashion piece. Now, because we didn't have a dedicated camera operator, I couldn't get some of the other angles and shots that I wanted to get, especially to kind of talk about the lighting, how we had it set up and how we used it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make a separate video, kind of a follow-up to this one, should be available in the next couple of days, that will go over the lighting. We're gonna do some image breakdowns, take a look, we'll walk through the different images, we'll break them down, talk about the lighting setup, how we achieved the looks that we got, hopefully in a way that you can try to practice and replicate yourself at home. As you can see, this studio isn't very big. This is our garage. So you don't need a big space. You really don't. You can get started shooting. This is maybe 18 by 18, 16 by 18, I think is what I've got to play with here. So it doesn't take a lot of room. And you can do some really incredible portraits in not a lot of space. So look for the image review breakdown video. We'll go over the lighting in more detail. We also, this shoot had two different pieces to it. The first one with the red robe, that was for a local fashion designer for her Etsy shop, for her website, printed materials, that kind of stuff. And that clientele is a little older, so we shot that one a little different. That one wasn't quite as edgy and fashion-y as what we did with the Dollar Tree. I mean, these are literally Dollar Tree tablecloths. So big shout out to Opal. She was fantastic, did a great job. We got some fantastic images. Stay tuned, look for the image breakdown video. We'll talk through the lighting some more, and thank you again for tuning in. Hit the like, hit the subscribe, ring the bell, that way you get notified of new videos. And you know, drop in the comments what you'd like to see content on. So we've got a lot of other videos coming, and we want to make content that you guys are going to like. So thanks, guys. Have a great day.